There was an imposter, Sister Lucia.
What?
It's true, there's photo evidence.
What have her living relatives said about this claim?
I don't follow.
If there was an imposter, Sister Lucia, her living relatives surely would have noticed and said something.
Well, even if they did, they were probably told to keep quiet or be killed.
So, in other words, you defend one conspiracy theory with another one without providing any proof.